Going from top dead center to 90 degrees, the rod becomes shorter, it pulls the piston down. Therefore, secondary force points down. Going from 90 to bottom dead center, the rod is becoming longer, it pushes the piston up, and so secondary force points up. From bottom dead center to 270 degrees, the rod is again becoming shorter, force points down. And from 270 to top dead center, rod becomes longer again, so force points up. If you want it on a graph, it looks like this.